Alrighty, everybody. I think we're good and live now. Wow, what is this music? Alright. So, hey, everybody. I'm B with Fro the Nerd, if you haven't figured that one out by now. So, yeah, I'm here. We're gonna be playing some more No Man's Sky. I am in my pajamas. I am in no makeup. And, yeah. That's that. I am not changing clothes whatsoever today. But there is a high possibility that, the stream will explode. Just giving a heads up. It's really loud. This one. How is everyone tonight? Hopefully well. It's just gonna be a very, very chill stream because that's been my day today. I'm gonna keep it that way. Like, for instance, I did not change out of my clothes. I slept in these clothes. And I will continue to sleep in these clothes because I'm disgusting. And lazy. So, I'm kind of hoping it doesn't explode, but like I said, there is a very high possibility it will. Also, last time when I wasn't doing, or when I was offline, how do I do this? Here we go. Wait, what? Are you gonna have a secondary weapon? I changed my person. I made her cute. It's a cute little robot lady. Too cute. Alright. So I'm gonna actually try and do something this time. Oh, I see. That's what they mean. So I need to build, like, actually build on my base. But I don't know what I need to build the stuff, and I can't pull it up right now. But it says there's treasure. I'm gonna go see what that treasure's about. Is that the treasure? I guess so. If that's the case, I'm good. Yes. Nanites. Okay, so. Well, shit, I don't have to go anywhere. I forgot, you can do everything here now. I've already gotten that. But, oops, I need to figure out how to get the other currency so we can start the living ship thing. Can I go in here? They've closed off so much. Let's see, I don't want to manage fleet. I've been to a lot of places. That's my, yep. My home, my crappy home base. Or no, I changed it. I did change it. That is right. Trying to. I'm keeping an eye on everything because my computer has been acting up all day. I can't tell you how many times it froze up on me and I had to restart it. Just from looking online. But I got on WoW for a little bit, and it was fine. Oh yeah, all my bubble clusters. I forgot about those guys. Did my ship follow me? Yes. Oh yeah, that's right. I built myself a mountain. And we are very close to the trade center there. Because I remember it's just non-stop, damn, look at them all. Are they all gonna land? I don't think they can. Oh, get up there. There's so many, but they can't land. That's really funny. So yeah, they just circle nonstop around my house. Insufficient power. Why? How do I fix this? I don't remember how you do anything. So, I guess that doesn't do a whole lot anymore, it seems. Structures. Oh, okay, I understand. Wooden power. Okay, so I need. Oh, I like that one. Okay, I need some power. I can do concrete. Ferrite dust? That would be so awesome. Bio. Oh. Burns carbon-based fuel. Okay. They've made this different. Okay. Alright, so I can do that, and I need this. Okay. I want solar panels. Generates no power at night to partner batteries. Gotcha. So, that's fine. Oh, that's it, okay. Thin wooden wall? Let's just try and get this thing. What the heck are you? What are you? Oh, you're my little plant. I forgot about you. Okay, and my refiner. And my bubbles. Do I have anything I can draw? Why do I have this? Did they change things again? No. No. Getting confused and angry. Okay. Okay, anyway, okay, so that's, I think white means it's really nothing. Okay, that's tech. Oh yeah, I've got a liver. That'll decorate nicely. I know I had other... I can't, yeah. I got more bubble clusters, I got a rattle spine. What happened to all the cool stuff that I found? Just the other day. What the hell? Oh, there they are. Whew. About to be very upset. Okay, so exosuit. Used for building. I don't want to discard. How do you? Here we go. Decoration. Glitches. I got my bubbles. I got my cubes. I've just got so much junk in this house. Alright, little cubie. You can sit right over here. And... Alright. That's that. Adornments. Flag. Ooh! Okay, lights. I got a light. I don't think my house is sealed. I think it's actually wide open up here at the top. Yeah. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Oh, nope. It's raining in my house. Okay. So I need to figure out. Oops, nope. That's not what I want. Tech. Yes. Optional piece of base tank that stores and preserves matter left over after the what does that mean? Ah, here we go. Power! You right here. Place. Oh. Don't I have one? Why do I have two? Okay, so metal would be fairy dust, and that's fairy dust. Okay, I'm just confused. Confused and rambling is all. So it's just the same. Okay. Okay, I just had to check. So, oh, yeah, I don't know why I got this, but okay. Let's set that here. Technology overload? Surplus, store, device. Okay, so you can only have a couple, so can I move it here? No, I just have to take one off. All right. So, okay. Overheat downtime. Oh, there's no overheating anymore, right? Okay, mining speed. So I'm gonna take this one and put this here. Can I just... Fine. This game's gotten weird. All right. So I need to build this guy. I need oxygen, fairy dust. All right. Ouch. Off we go. Evening, Cappy. Oh, it did. I'm not surprised, though. It's, oh, that's horrible. My PC has been acting up like crazy lately. Oh, and is not coming back either. Alright, well that was quick. And it's not responding. Oh, there, okay. How's it going, guys? Oh my god. Am I still, like... Okay, it's still doing something. Good lord. Try it again. Because it's Windows and it's poopy. Yeah, I installed an upgrade to Windows, and since I have, it's been such a fart. Oh, there goes my mouse. Sweetness. Hi, tech. How's it going? Jesus fucking Christ. You're here just in time for the explosion. Yep. Ugh. All right. I'm just gonna take that off because I don't need that. And if I do, then... Well, that's just too fucking bad. Both of them don't work now. About to get all cranky pants up in here. Hold on a second. Oh! Thank you.
Oh, Christmas. I am throwing a tantrum. Because my computer has been such a fart all day today. Just one giant fart. Chasing me. Thankfully, they're not in here. They're out in the living room, passed out. I don't know. My computer is just one giant fart today. Alright, it's just not gonna happen. Which, don't worry, you're not missing much of anything. I haven't even gotten out of my bedclothes today. So yeah, you're really not missing anything. No makeup. Still in my pajamas. Hair's a wreck. I've been rained on like 3 times today. So yeah, I'm not doing it. Alright, what am I doing? yes. That Elthesh is a much better title for these streams. B breaks things in space. I haven't died. I haven't died yet. I am a heathen. I am a disgusting heathen today. And you know what? It's nighttime. It's been nice. I have been outside. I know for a fact I have scanned you. Just outside, standing around, not doing anything. What do you do? Perinifium. Yeah, I've been a no good, just useless thing today, and it's been so nice. I haven't done much of anything besides sit inside and hope we didn't get struck by lightning, which we didn't. It got really close. It got really close. But nope, no. No lightning strikes, thankfully. Yes. I mean, honestly, I couldn't care too. Oh, wow, that's new. Couldn't care too much less what my neighbors think. I come outside yelling at least twice a day. Lightning show. Yeah, this morning, I was gonna stream this, and we had a very, very big storm. Knocked the power out 3 or 4 times, I can't remember. Oh god, hi. I thought you were, something else. knocked the power out a couple times, lightning hit. It was one of my neighbors. I couldn't tell how far, but it was extremely close. But yeah, I stayed inside and... Oh yeah? Yeah, it sounded like it hit one of my neighbor's trees. It scared Aurora, who was, she loves fireworks. It scared her and she ran late in her crate. She didn't want any part of that. Damn, yeah. I've been in storms like that. knowledge... Oh, that's what they're calling them now. A humming sack. Let's go see what that is. Hopefully we can get there without destroying it. Okay. Yep, that's it. Whee! Where are you? Oh, these guys. The less fun cousin of the other shiny pearl things. But, I mean, it sounded... Oh, these are new. It sounded pretty porn-heavy. The heck is a brown blackout? Oh, yeah, she... She freaking loves fireworks. She's so weird. Sai, on the other hand, he goes and hides in the laundry room. Oh, weird. I don't know that I've ever had that. Mine just blip out completely. It's a hazard. Oh, I missed. No, last year for 4th of July, I was kind of upset that I missed the fireworks, because I'm six. But my neighbors, my backyard neighbors, we're doing fireworks, so her and I sat outside and watched them. And it was probably one of the better... It ended up being one of the better, 4th of July's. Just because, my puppy sat outside and watched fireworks with me, and it was just so cool. What did I come out here to get? See, I'm already failing. Okay, I need oxygen. And I'm pretty sure I've got enough ferrite dust. Just pure ferrite, which I can always condense that down. Oops. Yep. Pure ferrite. How do I not have ferrite dust? Which, I mean, I could very easily just process that. Oh god, no, I don't ever want to... I don't play with fireworks, I just like to watch them. Because I'm quite sure I would blow my fingers off. And my fingers are my job, so that would be all sorts of bad. Here. Oxygen, right? I don't like how that froze for a second. Yeah, I knew it. Let's see. Nope. Yeah, I need to do this. Ah, damn it. I don't want to use my oxygen. Nope. I'll use this one. Oh, there goes all the oxygen I just found. Do I have a lot of space? No. I should have put this back in my ship. But I didn't. Alright, we're gonna do this smartly this time. Not like I did last time. Good thing this didn't hit my, rickety little house. My bubbles would probably escape. I would be very upset. Howdy. I don't die, thank you. No, last time I decided to, or I forgot you had to talk to this guy. And I dug up all the treasure, and then it gave me the quest to dig up all the treasure, and I couldn't finish it. Okay. Yep. Alright, let's dig up all the treasure now. Now that we did it in the correct order. Treasure! No, I actually die very rarely in this game. Which is, I'm sure, odd to all of you. Strength. Doesn't say that he is, because now I can kind of see Ishimura. Ugh. No, thank you. Yep, I'm gonna have to go around and find a door. Ah, this looks like it might have a door on the side. Yeah. Well. There it is. Oh, he doesn't use his account? Strength, quit being a creeper. Are you kidding me? What the fuck are they keeping in here? Are all of them like this? Do I need chromatic metal for all of these? Because if so, fuck that. That shit is not easy to come by. I'll go check out this one over here. Oh. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, okay. And where did you go? Oh, it's above me. Damn it. God. On the damn hole. It is temporary. I was actually going to play something else. I don't know what. I kind of contemplated busting out the Sega Saturn. But nope. I'm not going to focus on any games for the moment. Because very soon we are getting, or I'm getting, Cat's, what do you call it? Switch. And we will play Breath of the Wild and Street Fighter for the Sega Saturn because it is everyone's absolute favorite. How the hell do you get in this thing? Ouch. Is this thing gonna follow me? Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me! Oh my god. Hi, Tobin. Oh my god. Like, for a second, I legit thought that came out of No Man's Sky. I'm like, what the fuck was that? Why did it make that noise? I'm not supposed to make that noise. Oh boy, has it started again? Why? This is it, yes? Yes, this is it. There's the door. Christ. Is it the same thing I need? Yeah, fuck this one. We're not doing this one. Been me. Oh, Totin. What am I gonna do with you? Alright, I think I need to crawl back down that hole. I can remember how. I'll just... As many times as I fell down this stupid thing, I can't... There we go. You're innocent, huh? Oh, I'm sure. And no, I mean your absolute favorite game. I mean, you love it even more than The Sims. Everyone here can attest to this. I forgot that was on there. Tech's absolute favorite game is Street Fighter the game. I'm sorry, Street Fighter the movie the game. For really reals. Yeah, I know you like it better than The Sims. It's, I mean, you rejoice every time I'm like, let's play some Street Fighter so I can rage. And you're like, yeah, it's my favorite. I love it. Okay. You know what? Go pick up that, ouch, that oxygen over there. Oops. Oh, Totin. Worst case scenario, I just go buy a bunch of stupid oxygen. Wait. That was... There's some. Ew. Alright. You can't see me, but I'm totally dancing. That needs to be longer. Did I already pick these up? I did not. Just kind of wiggling. That's about as much dancing as I can do today. Ah, an oxygen capsule. Nice. So when I run out of oxygen, I'll be fine. Corgi booty. I wish I could dance that well. Now, the only time I actually really dance is when there's alcohol involved, at least a couple drinks, and good music. Doop, doop, doop. Oh, howdy. Another oxygen capsule. Nice. Sodium. I don't know where all these, supply boxes came from, but okay. It's Houghton. Oh, there's a explodey plant over there. Yeah, tech. Ah, there's strength. He's playing his thing now. Oh, that sounded funny. He's streaming now. Yeah, tech. We all know it's you, even though it totally says Totin. We all know it is you. how much oxygen did I need? Oh, thank you. That creepy thing. No, I need this one. 25, sweet. Oh. There's two oxygen plants right outside my house. Really? Garbage. All right. Now I can make this thing. Oh, I need fairy dust, which I've got. What do I have? How I don't have fairy dust, I have no idea. But that's fine. Hold on to that ship. Gotta figure out what I was doing. Pellets. Okay. Oh, I need to do the fairy dust. Input.
but how do I make it go backwards? Oh, how do I make it go backwards? Son of a bitch, I don't think it can. Ugh. Alright, let's go find some ferrite dust. Dust? There. The heck? There. Oh my god. Ferrite dust. Hold on to that. Oh. Alright, now I can build the thing. Build the thing! I'm not gonna make it. Shit! There we go. I made it. I can't get in my door. Thank you. Power. Finally. Nope. Get behind, but get there we go. Nope. Cool. And now I see. Plug it in over there. Plug it in. Alright. It's plugged in now. What do you eat? Organic. Oh, okay. Yeah, I've got plenty of this. No batteries, though. Why are you gonna make it so complicated? No. I don't think so, anyway. I don't feel tired. I'm just a little cranky. Hazard protection? Oh. Okay. I don't think I need that yet. Yeah, no beer. I had my fill of beer yesterday. Had a pint of beer on a completely empty stomach. And, yeah. Ended up having a bad time. I was incredibly drunk. From, one beer. Okay, and plug it in, plug it in. Did that work? Let's
has tried this. I don't know if this actually worked. Okay, cool. Weird. Probably shouldn't have turned that on quite yet, because we're not going anywhere yet. Did that eat all of my... looks like it. Okay, that's not that big of a deal. Well, now I know. It's storing a lot. Well, it's fine for the moment. What's up, Bubbles? Alright, so I've done basey stuff. Now what? I need a storage container. I'm going to put this outside. Maybe. Maybe? I could put it way up in the sky. Wow, please do not put that all the way over there. That would not be good. I'll put it on this side. Right there. An hour and 30 minutes? Oops. Seriously. I need power for this too. Are you joking? Why does this need power? I'm gonna blow up my base. I hate it now. I think I'm just getting mad because it's... I keep changing stuff on me. And it just makes... shove them in the fuel tank. I mean... yeah. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do. Okay, so build a construction terminal. Do I not have this? terminals. Here we go. Wow, that's a big, big thing. I need a bigger base. No. So, I can... That one got me. I wonder how hard it would be to pack all my shit up and leave. Because this base sucks. I don't like it anymore. But I've also dumped all of my complex carbon in here. I don't think I can get that back. Let's see. Let's not do that. Ooh, I don't like that. Alright. That's cool that you can do that, though. That would have been really handy making this base. Decoration. Let's... How do you pick things up? I'm afraid to delete that because I might just kill it. Report. Aww. That's cool. Okay, I need... Can I select color on that too? Okay, here. We'll do this. Nope, I can't do that. Damn it! Welcome in, Zach. How's it going? Just woke up, nice. An 8-hour nap. Yeah, that sounds a lot better than like an hour and a half nap. Oh, that was tech that time. I'm paying attention. Delete base. I so want to. No, you don't. Well, guys, I don't know what to do. Okay, QB, you're coming with me. And Bubbles, you come with me too. Yep. You, I don't know how to pick up. And I'm afraid to delete you. Oh, God. All right. I'm just curious, where am I in the grand scheme of things? Okay. I can't look at it like that. Nope. I have to be in my chip. Ugh. Is it losing power? Is it? No, it's not. Shit. Oh, that's kind of cool. Stations, oh. Gotcha. Okay. So I can go to any station I want from here. That's cool. Alright, I'm gonna just see what happens. Are you kidding me? It really deletes it. Like, straight up deletes it. You dirty bitch. Oh, I don't like that at all. Oh, I'm angry. I think that actually cost a good handful of, Quicksilver. Oof, indeed. And get hit by the mountain, yep. And I'm out of, launch fuel, thankfully. You know, I could've just walked. I could've just walked to the store here. Planetary interference, my face. And so, see, this is kind of a bad situation. You see all these guys circling? There's so many of them, they can't land, so it's just a non-stop circle, which I thought was, being this close to a trading post would be awesome. It's not. They just fly non-stop overhead. Charge token for the oofs. That's hitting. Okay, I'm going to sell some things. I don't think I need this quite yet. I can go ahead and sell that because I don't have that yet. You love it? Yeah, I kind of wonder if mine's a little glitchy. I don't need salt. I'm salty enough, thank you. I'm gonna sell these peas. And a steak. And the sweet root. And these meaty chunks and meaty wings. And wheat. And beans. Impulse beans. I bought them on impulse. I'm going to sell all this. Okay, so. What was I looking for? Nothing really. Trying to decide what I want to do. Oh, nope, not that. Sorry, ship. Sorry, baby scooter. I wonder what would happen if I actually shot at these guys. What are those? What are those? You know what? I'm going to drop right here, start a war, blow him out of the sky. I mean, why not? First, I want to go see what these weird pink puffy things are. I'm just waiting for the comments on this one. The fuck are you guys? They are... Okay, you... What? You saw nothing, dude. Nothing. Nothing. Please leave me alone. What do you do? Hazmat gauntlet required. Well, I don't have one of those. Maybe I don't want one of those. Have you thought about that? I'm gonna blow it up. Actually, I'm gonna scan it first. Nope. Can I scan it? Nope. Blow it up. Oh, let's shoot it. Well, this is pointless. Oh my god. Alright. But... Nope, I'm stopping that one right there. I was about to take a step further and, nope, gonna leave that one alone. Drop it on the ground and leave it. Okay, what was I about to do? I can craft some stuff. What do I need? Oh, it's for warp cells. I've got the stuff. Why not? Here. Just eat it. Eat that. I'm really cranky about my plant now. Captured. Nanode? What does that do? Used for crafting. Crafting what? You blame Toten. I blame everything. Holy shit. Oh god. God damn it. Alright, what do I need? I need to make some metal plating. I don't have enough goddamn metal plate. God. Hey. Gotta go get another stupid plant because I killed mine. Drop pod coordinates. Okay, no. Convergence cube. Meh. What's in my cargo? Alright, so I'm gonna just transfer a shit ton of stuff. Oops. And I'm gonna go get my stuff, and we're getting the fuck out of here, because this place sucks. Nah. So I'm gonna get out, and I'm gonna go pick up everything. Because I am currently mad at this base. Mad at this planet, mad at everything. What are you yelling at? Nah, not so much at the viewers. Not yet. Dude, is there not a way you can just pick stuff up and put it back in your inventory? Do you have to destroy things? Cause that can't be. Cannot be. Pick stuff up. Whoops. God damn it. I'll get the materials back. Okay. That sucks, though. And I didn't get all the materials back. Pretty sure I didn't get my Quicksilver back. Jesus. Well, I got some of my carbon back. Alright. I'll let ya. Oh, going. Weather warning. Incoming storm. Give. Took me so long. Oh, okay, good. Whew. All right, you. And you. Delete base. No more base. Oh, it's gone. Wow, that was a quick deconstruction. I do. I really do. Is this sodium? I'll take that. Thanks. Yep. All right, let's go find a better place. Oh boy. All right, let's hang out here for a second. All right. So here we're actually a lot closer to the core, the center. A lot closer than the other place we were. Atlas Station, no, 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 no. Yeah. How far will it go? Indium Drive. Weird. Well, let's get to that Indium, like right outside. Oops. Yeah, let's warp here. We'll go as far as we can. Vikeen, because we love Vikeen. Oh, hi. Catch me. That was weird. Alright, so jump out here. I have no want to be here, so we get the space station, let's go. Galactic core, yes. Jump range, okay. What does water mean? We're gonna do something today. If anything, I've packed up my stupid, and we're taking it somewhere else. Or at least just killed it. Everything is stupid. Alright. And I should probably do something. Exactly. Should probably check and make sure there's no cool planets around here. I said scan. Radioactive. High sentinel. I'm stupid too. Nope, just everything. Ancient bones. Okay. That's kind of cool. I want a glitch planet, please. I don't think that. Check that one. Something. Okay. What would that? Yep. always cool stuff on lifeless planets, usually. Sometimes. Alright. What do I need to make? Huh. Yeah, I can do that. Easy. Because I'm out of... No, I've still got plenty. I don't know. Anomaly detected? What? What the shit is this? Rip? Why rip? Oh, the planet, you scare me. What the what? I need to make some room. I have never seen this before. Let's not run into that. That looks dangerous. I know, they keep adding new stuff. So, I never know what's going on anymore. Do you shoot it? Oh, yeah. Oh, it's uranium. Nope. Holy shit. Make some snow cones with it. Whoops! No you don't. No you don't. I don't wanna fight. Yeah, that's a lot of, damn it. I don't feel like fighting. How far are we? Alright. Just one? That's cool. Yeah, it's just... Alright. Alright, time to go. Time to go. Yep. 3 ships. Damn it. Going to take all your stuff now. Herox. Gotchas. Thanks for all your stuff. Corrosive. I figured out a trick. You face them head on and you hit L3 or oh, I'm sorry, L2 to go backwards. And You move fast enough away from them somehow so that they miss you. That's my trick. Yeah, it's mine is, I mean, you see how big the booty scooter is. It's sizable. Is this? Yes. Is it? But still, flip around to face them and back up. Since I figured that little trick out, I don't lose. I don't lose anymore. Alright, let's find a place to crash land. Alright, I forget what all is actually on this planet. But I don't think it's what I was actually looking for. Poops. Yeah, this is not mosquito-sized exotics. You know, I have yet to see an exotic. Alright, I'm just gonna... Fine. I mean, is there... Really, I'm seeing nothing. Not even... Nothing. Just nothing. Here. Oh, nice. Low atmosphere detected. Alright. Absent. Minimal. Not present. Devoid. Plentiful resources likely. I got lifeless mixed up with a glitch planet. Well. Whee! Alright. Yeah, I was thinking it was something different. So, yeah. Especially since my PC has been acting up like crazy today. Like, it might. It very well might. What is under there? Subterranean relic. Ah, sure. Oh, hi. Oh, howdy. I'm just gonna... There we go. All better. I am a... I'll show you. Nope, that's not what I want. Hi. Nope. See? She's so cute! This part feels like Astroneer. See, I have yet to play that game. And I probably won't because I can spend way too... What did that say? Coal? Cobalt. Okay. I can spend way too much time on this game. So, I'm just not. Oh, yeah. Korvacs are my favorite. They're so cool, look at them. They were actually the first race, like the first file, first game, first everything. They were the first race I saw, and I was like, they're by far the coolest thing in this game. But I'm old school, oh wow. I'm old school, so I can't play over the shoulder. They do. Korvacs are just so neat. Like, Nada is one of my favorite characters in this game. Okay, copper, whispering egg, copper. Gek are just weird and creepy. Alright, let's get in the ship. Well, this is a waste of time. Alright, ooh, that's a pretty planet. Yeah, they're like baby Jabbas. Baby Hutts, rather. What's that? Aggressive sentinels. This is a very angry sentinel area. I've looked at that. Okay. Alright, let's get to the space station. This place seems like quite a little bit of a bust. No, I want... Ugh. What? Oh my god. I'm sorry. A gek something to something 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 something? Enderling. Need a repair. It might not last. Fine, here. I need to make some damn vehicles. I haven't done that at all. I honestly don't even know how. Is there anything around here? Nope. Cool. Yeah, I need to figure out how to make one of those. Oh, nice. Yeah, this... Like I said, I guess I said that in Discord. Seriously? I have trouble with these kind of games because I get, like, major ADD. Tritium? Nope. I got a gold nugget. Ooh, nice. Okay. Gatches. I like to play the game called Catch Me! It caught me. Okay, yeah, I haven't been able to unlock anything yet. I always find it funny when it doesn't catch me. Back in the day... back in the day... I need to... Why haven't I been doing this? It would miss you. And, you could hit it, and it wouldn't hurt your ship. Now it does. I'm missing the land. I was good at that one, too. Okay, so 60... I'll just put it in cargo. Why not? I've got plenty of money. I'm not buying any ships or anything anytime soon. And the booty shooter is still by far the best thing that I have found. Let's go get some Gek some presents. Because I have a lot of Gek stuff. Do I have it on me? Yes. Got two. Hey.
is that not in technology? Okay. Anyway. Booty pincher. Oh, the booty pincher. Oh, and I thought of an awesome name, for the living ships, and of course now I, ooh, what is that? Now I don't remember. 47 and 8. Mine is a what? 32. Ooh. Ooh, he's, that one's pretty. Damn. Oh, I have to... What? What? I have to actually find the pilots now? Hi. Get Joy trading. You're in your oofing. Yeah, I'm nowhere near that yet. The oof lurk. The oofer. So efficient. Nah. Nope. Always trade something the Gek. The something benevolent Gek. Here. Here's a present. Yeah, teach me a word. Oh, we'll do mystery. Love. Okay. Oh god, nope. I only talk to the cute ones, thanks. Friend, Gek Trading Federation hopes you something, something, something. Okay, here. Oh. Oh, I need to find someone that'll take Gek Nip. Here. We'll do mystery. Am. Hey! You don't give Gek-Nick to him? I thought you did. I thought I had... Okay. Technology. Oh, they used to take Gek-Nip, I thought. Oops, nope. Did I move? No. I really thought it's a trade commodity. Anyway, what am I here doing? Oh, that's a light. What is this? What are you? You're nothing. Okay. So what were we doing? We were leaving. That's what we were doing. You're a funky looking thing. As are you. Oh, it just suddenly got very popular in here. Eagle of the Etouche, the Onosuke, the Anvil of the Korvax, the Big Booty Scooter. Alright,
So that's pretty much on Reddit. They say they get kidnapped. Okay, gotcha. Atlas Station. Galactic Core. That is a long way away. Expand. Material fusion? Okay. And at that point, nope. I can still go to that point. Alright. Everybody likes big booties. They're funny. I feel like most dudes like like big booties. Oh, this is an orange system. 3 planets, 1 mune. Okay. What do you do? Especially if they're blonde. Abandoned planets? Interesting. Scorch moon. Alrighty, up and... Oh, there's a giant thing right behind me. Oops, recharging. Contaminated planet. What does that mean? Ooh. Hair color don't matter. Parched. I want to go see what contaminated means. My hair is purple now. I repurpled it. Yesterday. Oh. Oh boy. Oh, here's something over here. Unknown building. That's not a building. You got a post? Why I got a post? I'll post later when I don't look like I've rolled around on the floor all day. Oh, those are trees. Yeah, there's another building, maybe. Unless we made just a giant circle. Oh, nope, it's an actual building. Cool. Nah, it's actually the same purple as last time. Contaminated puddles. Gross. Watch, what do you want? It's not bedtime. You should know this by now. Have God status? Oh, yeah. Tech helps me out way too much to be, banned. Though he certainly tries. Animals! Hi! Oh my god. Oh my god. 4 sense of direction, but he eats fruit. You okay there, buddy? Claws harbor disease. Gross. Let's see. Where is the building? Am I on top of the building? Oh no, it's just a, storage container. Okay. Telling you to build a terminal. Gotcha. Oh, yep. Oh my. one of these floaty planets I see, and I have somehow managed to land completely on top of it. This right here, my friends, this is skill. I'm fine. Any more aminals? Animals. Sings beautifully. That's a oh my. What a floaty city or planet. All right, let's get in here. Nothing. Lots of skill. Anything? That's shield. I don't need shield. Oh, I don't think I can reach that stuff. This is very bizarre. Nope. Neonites. Alright, let's recharge. I want to see if I can't get this stuff. Okay, I can get... Yeah! I can reach it. Microprocessor, okay. And... yep. Alright, what a bizarre... That guy's still walking in place. Everything's floaty. Alright, I gotta go look at one of these guys. What has happened to this planet? Why do you look so bad? Alright. Any animals? Animals? Nope. Good lord. Caffeine. Nice. I will be here. Well... How far away is that? Eh. Alright. Oh, that's right here. There it is. Okay. Alright. Nope, that's just gonna be nanites. Anything of... Alright, let's go help this guy out. He's just gonna keep walking. Oh, that's a bunch of them. Howdy, friend. Walk in place faster. Yep, you're welcome. All right, let's get out of here. How bizarre. Oh! Almost hit that guy. And... oh, other way. There it is. Catch me! Oh, I missed. Well, I will say it seems I've gotten better with grabbing you. Oh, my mouse died again. Happy day. Oof, indeed. Good lord. Alright, let's go spend money. Alright, let's go down the shops. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Ugh. Yeah, I'll do that one. Geometric Foe. I like that name. Alright. And we leave and go to the next one. Because I do believe I've at least scanned all the planets. Nope, wrong one. 3 planets, 1 moon. Actually, I think we're just gonna hit here and automatically go to the next one. Because this has taken too much time. I mean, of course, we'll look around, see if there's any really cool planets, but I'm not stopping at the space station. 2 planets. Alarming conflict level. Well, I'd like to see them try. Unmapped? Oh. Miasmatic? I'm not entirely sure what that means. And of course, the other planet is on the other side. Alright. Super critical, sure. Yeah, then come fight me if they want. Alright. Oh shit, 5? Oh, yeah, I can do this. Where are they? There's one. There's one. Alright. Shit. Oof indeed. Might have got myself in a touch of trouble. Line up. Nice. Ah, I'm fine.
Come on, line it up. I don't know if I... Okay, yep, I get it. I just don't think I've ever had five come at me at once. That's crazy. And they were hitting me pretty good there for a second. Oh, out of range. Come on. Gotcha. Alright, do I have... Okay, good. Making sure I had an empty slot. Alright. Now, next time, don't fuck with me. Alright, so where is this other planet? 80 starships. Oh, the supercritical. That's right. I mean, they can love me, but they don't have to shoot at me. That's just rude. Come on now. This looks exactly like the planet we just left. Alright. Let's see. What the heck is this? Oh, perfect. And I will land right there. Ever-present, abundant, and rich. Alrighty. Radioactive humidity. That sounds like... where I came from. What up, Nine? How's it going? Is it opposite? Where I live. It's kind of fucked up, dude. I mean, if that's the case, I must love them a lot. This, I think, is a facility. I think this is not a friendly place. Oh, I could be wrong. Am I wrong? Oh, I'm wrong. Cool. I'm happy it's Wednesday. This is my Sunday. You wanted to stream? What were you gonna play? And there's nobody here. Oof indeed. Oh, thank you, Tech. Okay. Yeah, me and Mental Goat played FF7 demo last night. And I'm not overly familiar with the game. Oh, that's out. But I've played a smidgen of it. And it's kind of cool. But I also watched it when I was very slap happy drunk. Okay, perhaps I must decipher the code. The stars reveal their secret. Oh, yes. Yep, sorry about that. Wait, what? Oh, hi. Can I go up there? Nope. Ah, thank you. I would, but
now both my mouse and my keyboard have stopped working. So I'm... If I need to do any... If I need a ban you tech, I'm kind of screwed. I want to play this so bad in VR. It looks so neat. Do I hear animals? Fauna rich and abundant, but... I love you too, little Debanu. I suppose so. Nah, you do too much for me. I can't ban you. I guess. That was, I actually remember that. No, I don't know what's happened to it, but today, I mean, I've always had kind of weird problems with it. I don't know what's going on with it. But today especially, it's been acting a lot like crazy. I had to reset it a couple times. It just, no. It broke early on. Like, I did have the webcam up for a while, and it froze. I couldn't get it back, and then my mouse died. So I plugged it into another USB port, and then that died. So I'm just, you know what, whatever. I would be very... What the heck is this? I would be very upset if I accidentally spilled anything. I did spill beer on my desk. Animals! Not too terribly long ago. But I would be very sad if I spilled anything on my keyboard. Because they were free. They came with my computer. And, it's Alienware, so it's kind of pretty. Yeah, I feel like they're updated, but I don't know what the problem is. Okay, good. That didn't cost me anything. I updated it. Lame. Like I spent today, like, stress testing it, and it was fine, but it was, like, when I would, too far, it would freeze when I was just on Chrome, like, browsing the internet on Chrome. So I don't know. I just don't, yeah. Oh, I mean that was much earlier today after I had to reset it at least twice. And it worked fine. I played some WoW. But it was like every time I got on Chrome it would freeze. Oh, are we jumping into this? Where are ya? It's a trap! Oh, there he is. Come on. Let me shoot ya. Maybe. I don't... There we go. There's one. Hopefully I'm shooting the right guys. Oh, yep, I am. Ah, shit. Oh, I got that one. I gotta go get my goodies. Oh, nice. Goodies and... Oh, there they are. Other goodies. Yes. Okay. Are you a bad guy too? No, I don't know. Come on. Gotchas. He was a bad guy. I am almost out of, out of space. Oh, boy. I had... Alright, let me get away from this. I'll take you. Oh. Oh, I gotta be careful. I used to use Firefox back in the day. Alright. Alright. I guess you're a bad guy too, huh? How many more are there? Two. All right, cool. Where are you? Are you on the other side? Spoopy movies? Yeah, kind of. I like spoopy games. Alright, there's a guy. There he is. Shit. Oh, I got him. Bloop. Last one. Gadgets. All right. Of course, Viking. Interloper, Viking, Warrior, blah. Okay, so, oh, I need to do it on here. If you don't have much memory. But I feel like I do have a lot of memory. I could be wrong, though. I'm sorry, I'm going back and reading what y'all type, because I can only see some of that. Chrome is bad for that. Okay. I might give Firefox another try. I do. I hate the Viking though. Ah, you just missed the space fight. I've gotten into two space fights now. The Lodge. Okay. I'll look at it. I don't know. I would much rather play a scary video game. I know, I feel like we've talked about this before, but I'm actually not a big movie fan. There. I already killed 80 starships, thank you. Yeah, we have. Yeah, we played Resident Evil 5 when Kat was here. And we got drunk because we were celebrating Mardi Gras. Even though that wasn't really... Ooh, what is it? Or you can't tell me yet. No, it wasn't scary. No, it's not. It was pretty garbage. We got sick of it pretty quickly. But it was... It's kind of jumpy when you're drunk. I was making us rum and cokes. Yeah, I kind of want to play Resident Evil 7. Yeah. See, my big deal with... Like, I'm kind of picky about my scary games. I don't like to be chased. And that's a lot of scary games. Ugh. Grah! Pathetic interloper. But Viking, something, something, something. Ah, just mail it to me, dude. You'll oof me so much and no, God, I will make it $100 again if I play that one. Subnautica, yeah, I actually have Subnautica. Yeah, seriously, fuck the post service. I played some Subnautica. It is, I like it. I threw down like 5 hours the first time I played it. I have trouble with these games. Oh, that's a pretty ship. I can't afford it. Look at my little baby ship. Oh my. That is, yeah. Sorry. Yeah, they really would. I'll have to see if... Well, I don't think Kat's got that one. Free Willy. I'll take payment. Oh, thank you. That is good payment. Thank you. Yeah, it's... I do. I had one. I got one a long time ago. It's dirt cheap. Oh, nice. And I don't only play MMOs. The only way... Honestly, right now, the only way I'm playing WoW is the free up to level 20. I am broke. And I've become even more broke. Oh, Kat? Yeah, Kat plays, she doesn't play a whole lot. What is this? Oh. She plays a lot of Guild Wars, EverQuest. I was only good at in-game. I love WoW. That's... Ugh, are we almost to the... We are. Okay, good. I've tried to play other MMO games, and I can't get past WoW. I can't give it up. Yeah, Nine, you gotta come hang out when she's over here. It's like having a B part two. Played well. You loved FF11? Final Fantasy 11? Not as looted. Oh, no. She's worse. Kat is much worse than I am. Or she can be. 14. A bleak planet? Maybe. I didn't see how many planets were in this system. Oh, one planet. Cool. Let's go look at it real quick. For reasons. Oh, Nine, what have you done? Wow, this is a very boring system. This is the only planet and there's nothing on it. Oh. I mean, that's a pretty good reason to quit, honestly. That's funny. Hold up. What was that? I'm just gonna land right here. Oh, I'm in a cactus. That's cool. Look, animals. Whoop, fell off. Yeah, I like Mrs. Nine. She's cool. She needs to hang out in streams more. Alright, this is a pretty lame-ass planet. I mean, I'm curious. How much out of V8? How much Final Fantasy were you playing? Honestly, if I could get away with playing 24/7, I totally would. Because I'm dumb like that. See, I'm just... Oh my god. Have I not been doing the correct waypoints this whole time? I would get in a lot of trouble if I did. I don't think I was doing the... Oh, son of a bitch. See, I've gotten way out of the anime group. Though I am really curious about Seven. So for 3 years, some one character. Damn. Two planets. Okay. Yeah, that's some craziness, Nine. Alright, I don't care to go to either of those planets, so let's keep going. Yeah, I was slightly addicted to, WoW when I first started playing. And then I quit for a long, long time. Damn. 2001. Wow. Yeah, that's about the time I started playing WoW. It's 2006. Two planets, let's look at them. Oh, howdy. High temperature, yeah. That looks like a weird planet. Noxious. Yeah, that's crazy. Oh. Is this one that I need to do? You know what? We will come back to this one later. I'll go grab this portal. Oops. I do. I play it at least once a day because I can run it through about 5 minutes, so. Damn. That sounds both kind of nice, but that's just because I work too much. But yeah, I can see that. Looking back on it now, yeah, that does sound pretty awful. Hyperdrive has no fuel. Oh, that's it? Okay, cool. Oh, shit. Okay. Can I... I know I can make some more. I don't know if I've got the room. Oh, yeah, I got the room. What am I doing? No, put that down. That's awesome. And yeah, Nine, you're obviously a big Final Fantasy fan, aren't you? Actually, do I have any more casing? Nope, I don't. that's a possibility. I mean, yeah, you gotta have some crazy stories from back in the day. Oh, I can't. I need fairy dust. Okay. Hopefully this'll. Alright. See how far this'll get us. I can't go anymore, can I? Nope, out of range. Oh, wow. It's crazy. You know, I kind of miss the old school MMO days. I also miss all the free time back then, too. Couldn't do that now. Four planets, one moon. Hexagonal? Hexagonal? That sounds like a glitch planet. I don't know what day or month it was. I mean, yeah. Christ. Oh, look at this. Oh, this is cool. Oh my. Land. Nice. Ah, this is cool. Invisible mist. Shouting between parties. Damn. Yeah, dude, 9, you're hardcore. Inaudible singing. Seas in the dark. Okay. There it is. It's a jellyfish. Oh my god. Oh my god! I was not expecting that. Hi! Alright. Alright, that's cobalt. I need to find... There's a building? Oh, hell yeah, we're gonna go check that out. I need some stuff to pick up. I wanna do... Oh, weird. True, very true. Yeah, sadly, I wasn't ever around for like the big giant MMO raids. Sadly. Is there nothing to pick up here? Oh, excuse me. The heck is this? This one's starting to creep me out a little bit. True, yeah. That's my problem with a lot of MMO type games now. Just a lot of people don't have the time to devote to all that. What in the world is this? Oh. Yeah, that doesn't sound like any fun. Yeah, that sounds like absolutely no fun at all. Yeah, it just sounds like work. Save this spot. Oh yeah. All right, Zach, what the hell do you do with this? It's cool. Have no idea. Okay. All right, well, I'll save the location so I can come back to it whenever I need. And I'm kind of sad I haven't seen anything I can pick up. Oh God, what the fuck was that? The fuck is a hexaberry and how did I get it? Data error. It just says building. Yeah. Okay. All right, I'm going back to my ship because this place creeps me out now. Oh, okay, the food icon. Gotcha. Do it. Do it. You should. Or at least a blog about it. I think you should. That'd be awesome. I have, contemplating getting back and doing, or at least recoloring comics that I did back in the day of playing WoW. Because of course, crazy shit happens all the time, and back then there was no way you could really record it, because, I mean, if there were things to record it, be way too expensive. Oh, neat. You need to see them? I started recoloring one a long, long time ago. I've got to find them. They're somewhere. I've got a big bin of art books. But yeah, if I can find them, I will post them in the Discord. We had a blast, except none of my friends would play with me, really. So I spent a lot of time just wandering around. I swam around the continents. I found some weird stuff. Some of it's still there. But yeah, I wasted a lot of time on that game. Alright, that was a pretty cool planet. What is this one? Do it! What's the best? Incandescent. I think I want to stop at that one too. Oh my god. That would be heartbreaking. There's one. Did I look at that one? All right. I'm gonna hit the spaceport for this one, just so I remember. That's awesome. Yeah, that is 100% awesome. Everybody kept thinking I was a guy that played as a girl because I quote unquote typed like a guy. That's awesome. That reminds me of a time I got really bored on WoW, and no one of course was online to play with me. So I started a new character in a new server. And I stripped my character down as far as she would go. And we just started dancing on fence posts for money. Why? I don't know. but we did, and people would pay us money. And it went crazy from there. You figured it out, made fun. Hey, man, you got free shit. But no, we got paid to dance naked on the fence posts in WoW. It was just in Goldshire, and other people joined in, and they they took it way out of, like, beyond what I could do. Like, there's a night elf. And there's a dwarf named Jesus. and they went upstairs in the inn in Goldshire, and she gave him a blowjob. It was bizarre. After that, I was like, oh, okay, I'm out. Too bizarre every time. I mean, that works, dude. Blood elf was always naked. Oh man. What is that Goldshire Inn? There's a certain server that's really popular for like role playing WoW, and like you go in the Goldshire Inn and it's just fucking packed. It looks like a nightclub. It's the most bizarre. Moonguard. Yes. I went there just like someone had an invite, and I was like, oh, okay, I'll go check it out, because everybody was like, oh, it's crazy. Holy shit. I've never seen anything like that before. That was insane. I mean, I typically play girl characters because, one, I'm a girl, and two, they mostly look better anyway. Ugh, hyperdrive is out again. Except for, I have to say, the female... What are those things called? Girl butt versus dude butt? Yeah, I could see that. Oh, Elba's tech! I was like, oh, Toten's back! Oh gosh, what were they called? Worgen, the female Worgens I hated. So I have one male character and a sea of female characters. Let's just go to the space station and buy some ferrite dust. They look so bad. Like, I rolled one, I played around a little bit as her, and I was just like, nah, I can't. I just can't. Oh, even better. Sorry if you're a furry. I'm very much not. Even though, right now, I am reading / watching a very interesting, yeah, of course it is. Very interesting, manga series. I don't like it because it is. I mean, the little fox people are cute. Wait, how many am I buying? Oh shit, I don't need that many. The fox people are adorable. That's the only reason I would want to be one. Oh my god, come on. Thank you. Alright, let's sell some shit. Ooh, nice. All the above. All, like, serious. Tech seconds it. I don't know. See, that one's a hard one. The best thing to do is just start putting it out and see what happens. Yeah, that's a good idea. Just kind of go in between the two as need be. Mister. Ugh. Don't yell in my ear. Okay. Oops. I like that. I need oxygen now. Okay. Yeah, that is pretty awesome. Holy shit, it's already 11 o'clock. There you go. Cause I know that is or is one of your favorite books. I pay attention. Damn it. All right, I'll just... Ooh. How do I do that one? Oops. How many more till I can't? I feel like I'm going nowhere. Where's the middle? Nope, going the wrong way. Am I? Has anyone actually made it to the stupid core? Only a keyboard and no mouse? Damn. I never went to a real college. Copyright law? That sounds like not a fun class to take. Why can't it pull up any, information on these? Oh, that's a good idea. I get that. Data unavailable. What? Why, what? You mean my ship? Uncharted life form? What does that mean? There's no space station here. I'm trying to get the dreams of that deep quest. Just to go traveling. There's no space station here. Never been to one. Of course it does. Okay, we've already been to a hexagon planet. I was trying to say it right, but not working. So is there just nothing here? Airless planet? I don't know if I like this system. The cadmium. Oh, I do need don't. Oh, they're fine. I need what I need cadmium for. Feel like I need that. Power, no. Why do I need cadmium? Oh! For this bullshit. Yeah. Sleepium? Sleepmium? Yeah. I'm kind of sleepy too, but I gotta stay up regardless. And wake up early. Okay. I'll just get a shit ton of them. Alright, Nine, so you out? You gonna... Oh, yeah, y'all are obviously going to stream tomorrow. Oh yeah, get a shit ton of it.
Well, thank you, Nine, for hanging out.
And telling us your tales from before. Oh, okay, not out. Okay, cool. Well, never mind then.
Oh, boy.
This looks like a shitty-ass planet. Just passed it. Passed something. I think. Did I pass something? Oops. What is this? Oh, that's sodium? I'll just land. Rises, right? Alright. There is a something. Ugh, rusted metal? Seriously? No one needs rusted metal. Cadmium. Is there closer? No. Alright. Cadmium it is. Well, what is this? That's sodium. Do I need sodium? What is sodium good for? Blah, blah, blah. Okay. I mean, there's so much of it. I don't think so. Oh, what is that? There's something. Oh, okay. We're not after whispering eggs. Yep. That's a trick from the old times. Whee! There we go. Oh, here we go. They changed it a while back to make it a little bit harder to do, but I think they've fixed it again. That's right. Well, that's cool of them. Yeah, it's so handy. Don't mind me. a lot of minerals. How many do I have? How much do I have? Ooh, nice. Hey, hey, what? What up, Nine? What's up? You gonna tell me how much you hate Animal Crossing? Saturday, yeah, I do think I can. I was actually thinking about talking to you about that. Whoop. Actually, the other day. But yeah, Saturday, that would be cool. Let me see if I can find one more. Getting an itch to play. I mean, that's definitely not one I ever have an itch to play, but you did say you'd drag me through it, and I don't think you know what you've gotten yourself into, because I am a big, giant weenie with that game. Yeah, because I got, well, the time before, the time before I played it last, I got so mad that I ripped the whole game out from my system, like, deleted everything on my system about it, because I got to Father G, as you like to call him, and quit. I'm a giant weenie. Thank you. Okay. If you what now? You can what? The stream just got lewd. All right, what the fuck am I doing? All right, but the, oh, I can finally make the stupid ass thing now. Where is it? Yes. Finally. I have been trying to do that for how many years now? God, 2016, damn. 4 years I've been trying to get the stupid Atlas Pass 2. Fuck, what have I done to my case? Why won't you close? You bunch of looties. Alright, you've killed me. Oh, dangerous. Insufficient fuel. Well, insufficient your fuel. I don't know. I cannot talk anymore. I think 9 might have me beat. I don't want to be schmeducated. I want to be dragged through that game kicking and screaming. Oh yeah, I've got that shit. Analyze. It's truth. I've known you for how many years now? What do we say? Going on 2? I kind of want to go see how dangerous this guy over here is. I don't know. Oh, 2 hours. I'm kind of afraid to go. I kind of want to go beat this guy up, but at the same time, I think he might kick my ass. Because he's dangerous rating. We'll just keep going. Oh, wait. Stop. He's actually streaming right now. Spined Moon? The fuck is a Spined Moon? Yeah, he's in the Discord.
Ugh, so much stretching.
Ouch. Oh, ow, overstretched. Yeah, he's the one that's posting all the butts. Oh, this place. I don't really want to. Yeah. Hurt my shoulder. That's already hurt. Nah, my shoulder's fucked up. But I don't think there will ever be another time where my shoulder is not fucked up. Not if I keep doing what I do. I just get to touch butts and get paid for it. But I touch all the butts. lot of those butts are not worth touching. Yep. I get paid to touch butts. That's as much as I'll say. I mean, some of them I'm like, okay, that's a good butt. And most of the time, though, I'm like, I really don't want to touch this butt. I really don't. I am whatever you want me to be in your brain. I said that last time, and Kat almost hit me. Oh my god, that would be horrible. No, I don't work that. Corvax! Yay! If that's what you think I do, then yep. Supervisor in a warehouse. What kind of warehouse? All of those men. I see planets. If that's what you think I am, I won't say. Old bitter women. Oh, I'm sorry. Old ladies are some of the meanest things. I think your pants, strictly pants. See, I don't think there's gonna be anything good. If that's what you think. I mean, even if you do guess it, I'm not gonna tell you yay or nay. But yeah, Nine knows. I think Tech knows. I feel like I've told Tech. Yeah. I really like butt models made of wax. Oh yeah. Oh, I could take it a step further, but I think it might give away too much. I do. I make all the butt models for like anything you would need a butt model for. They call me. Be like, I need a butt model of, what the hell is a frothing planet? Yes. Because they are naked butts. I will say that, they are naked butts. Maybe I do, maybe I don't. I'm a butt model. Oh, the bubble planet. Okay. Okay. I thought it was gonna be something else. We've been to a bubble planet. Oh my god, I would never... If I had to do 300 squats a day, I would just not. I'm friends with that butt. Alright, is there anything... I'm getting a little frustrated. I was trying to find a decent... didn't look at this one. A decent... galaxy. I'm trying to get to the fucking core. And, there were a couple that I needed, yes, I'm getting frustrated about all this butt talk. There's a couple I needed, like, a special warp thing to, and I want that. Or maybe it's just that far away I need to, okay. Multitasking tabs. Alright, I need to see something. That is not a butt. Oh, there's a cadmium thingy. I don't have what I need. What happened for stream one for butts? I have 6 tabs open. For butts. Cute butts, nice butts, and ugly butts. Alright. Just in case I need to bring myself down a little bit. Be like, nope, that's too many nice butts. I need to see some gross butts. And yes, there is such thing as an ugly butt. They're concave. I don't know if I want to go to that subreddit. I know you and I know a lot of the stuff that we talk about on y'all's stream. And I can only imagine. Puked at concave butts? Yeah, they are, not fun. But they are actually fairly common. And I will say, oh, that kind, yeah. I will say that dude butts, it's very hit or miss, very hit or miss. It's either they're wonderful or they are just the worst. Fiery planets. We've actually had this conversation. Before in 9 stream, we talked about the. See, and I'm not a butt lady, but when it comes down to it, dudes have. Nicer butts than ladies do. And it's just not even fair. Where'd they go? Oh, there he is. Ah, shit. I missed. Three? Ah, I got this. All right. There's another one. Where's he at? Nice. Come on. Oops. And bloop. Wow. I look over and I see a bunch of kappas. We work out. Yeah, that is true. Wow. Exactly. But no, I think it is because dudes gain muscle mass a lot easier and faster than ladies do. The things, you know, I know. The things I learned about you guys. Alright, what's this got in it? Oh, I know you're not afraid to tell anybody anything. Ugh, no fuel. Alright, I gotta get to somewhere nice. All these places suck. That's really funny that you asked permission. I don't know, I find that very funny. Okay. Ugh, I feel like we're making no progress in anything. Alright, can I craft? Okay, I can do that, but I don't think I can. Progressing. Yeah, we are. We are definitely talking about some butt talk. She gets concerned. I mean, I think it would... I'd be maybe a little bit more concerned if they sent it to another dude. Well, I mean... I don't know, guys are weird with their stuff. Oh, I don't want to go on this planet. does have ancient bones. we'll just get to the space station. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I guess that ends all wondering and concerns there. Okay, so what do I need? I think I need ferrite dust again. Fly! Whoops. Howdy. I don't think I've got anything cool for him. Dust. Now this is a night I feel like I probably should have had a beer. Yep. That is me in a nutshell. I'm the kind of person I would break my arms trying to carry in all the groceries at once and make two trips. Even though we have a garage I can park my car in. I don't have to go up and down the stairs anymore. I do not miss those stairs, though. Let's see. Because I forgot this. I can do that. I think I need one more. And then... What self-control? I'm missing... Oh, I thought I built one of these. I just get stupid. Like, everybody is my friend. Long time ago, went to a wedding, and they had the reception at a bar, and I hugged a guy because I thought he was really cool because he had on a red undershirt. Oh yeah. I don't want Viking. Yeah, that's when things get kind of not so fun. Super critical. 50 times. Gets too curious. Yeah, that can get you to some iffy situations. No, I just get very friendly. And that's the only time I'll dance. If there's good music and I've had a couple drinks. Only time. Me? Inkblop! Welcome in. We're talking about butts and getting drunk. It's, we are having quite an interesting conversation. Drunk on butts? I guess so. Oh my. Wow. Yeah, definitely not that friendly. Oh, yeah. That's, that does not sound like a fun time. Alright, this one right here. Oh, no. I'm still very sleepy. We're just talking about butts, and it's just funny. Like, I'm starting to fall into that, like, delirious sleep, even though I took a nap earlier today. Turd bucket. Yeah, there's not very many people I hate. Actually, I'm trying to think of... Yeah. You say butts around 9 and he's just instantaneously drunk. A dead planet. I don't think there's anything on there. Ew. What is this one? It looks funky. Temperate planets. Ugh. Keep going. I mean, yeah. I would say so. Two planets. Ugh. Where's this other planet? Oh. Hi. He knows. Again. Nope. What is it? All right, fine. We'll fight. I'll take more of your stuff. Five? Oof, okay. Oh, there's one. Shit. Oh boy, alright. Gaming erotica. They exist. I know they do. They have to. I think spending that much time in any game, you're bound to do some weird shit. Alright, woof. Holy shit, there. Not playing around. I got lasers. I could get away. I might have to with this one. They're not playing very nice. I can get one of them. Ah, shit. Come on. There we go. Shit, where's your stuff? Fuck, I lost the stuff. They can't have it. It's mine. Escape if possible? No. Ooh, they're really fast. Come on. I'll take that. Thanks. God damn it. Did I? Okay, I got him. Where? There we go. Where are ya? Oh, there's one. Ah! Are they running away from me? Come on. Gotcha. Whoops. Pick up the goodies. Oh my. What am I coming back to? This is butt country. The ass kind. Y'all are crazy. Alright, Did I actually get a phone call? Or are you lying to me, phone? Okay, no. Alrighty. But to remember. Alright, Nat, I need you to name off every movie you can that you can replace the word butts and it works. And go. I can guarantee you, I would wake up tomorrow and have an entire list. But I like that one. Dances with butts. I feel like I've heard that one before. Ew, I don't know if I'd want that one. We'll do one more jump and call it good, because I've got to go. I am tired. Beauty. Wouldn't it be Booty and the Beast? Or is that too on the nose? Babes in Buttland. Wizard of Butts. Oh my god. Oh, I think that one's my favorite. This one's pretty. Is that an ice planet? Frostbound. All right. Let's. Oh, God, ass. Oh, no. Oh, no. Not poke a hot ass. You're turning lewd? Yeah, okay. Oh my god. what you get. See, that's what I need. Damn. Do I have that one? I don't know. I'll have to come back to this. Alright, I'm gonna have to save it here. Dog missions. Things y'all come up with. Yes, I save. I'm gonna save again anyway. Whee! Alrighty. And mode select. Yes. Oh. I feel like you have a book that you've written just of everything. All the ones you could possibly think of. Oh, and I forgot, I have no mouse. And my hip is stuck. Fuck. Gonna work? No. Of course not. Why would you? Alrighty, guys. Gonna have to call it good here. Unfortunately. I'm sure Nine could keep going. Oh, I know he could keep going. Yes, we have had quite the interesting chat. I will not be here on Friday, not for a while. Saturday I will be here. Nine, if you're still, I can go, yeah, I'm sure you could. Nine, if you're still interested and able, we will definitely run through some Bloodborne on, Saturday. So, I will either message you in Discord or Twitter, whatever. So keep an eye on those. Probably on Friday. Stream on Saturday. Let you know on Friday. Oh my. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for hanging out tonight. We achieved nothing other than butt talk. So I guess it's something. Anyway, I'm off to bed. Y'all enjoy the rest of y'all's week. And I will see y'all on Saturday. Thanks and goodbye. Use Twitter? Gotcha. All right. See y'all laters.